Hello guys, how are you? Welcome back to my Jandrej post. Myself Ajay. Hope you are doing great. So guys, in this Bucky video, I'm going to start React.js Boost F5 e-commerce test project part 1. And guys, I will come with more parts. In this part, I will show you home page and single item page. My friends, before showing you working demo and code snippet, I must say, please watch the video till the end and please subscribe my channel for latest React.js updates. Guys, here we go. So guys, on my screen you can see beautiful home page of e-commerce test project. Navbar, add the title, we can add image as well, and here are the products section. See guys, and now I will show you single item page. See guys, here you can see single item page, product image, title, pricing description, and here is related product section. And guys, the main purpose of making or of using Boost F5 is that with that I can make it fully responsive as well. See guys, toggle navigation, drop down, Galaxy S. Hey guys, don't worry about the code snippet. I will share code snippet link inside this video description, so you can get it easily. Now friends, it is very easy to implement. And guys, in my next video and post, I will show you all the things dynamic that I will get product and single item from web API. So here is a basic setup in project 1. And guys, if you will have any kind of query, suggestion or requirement, then please comment on this video. Also please contact me via my blog. I will share all the details inside this video description. And guys, in the end I must say thank you for watching this video. Thank you, have a nice day, take care, bye bye.